Yes, mate.
Right, well, here we are in the VFA's dressing rooms with the players. Obviously, they would be feeling pretty happy at this stage with their big lead of 11-15 to Queensland's 4-4. But one of Australia's top race callers is out here with us again today.